parents and get to go home and hug their kids tonight. Right? No heroes. Not today. No kidding around. You saw God that?
With me! Down to the vault!
I'll do whatever you say. No one needs to get hurt. This make you feel big? Beating on a little guy?
It's making me feel rich. And the little guy gets to walk away if he doesn't do anything stupid.
You'll be free! Not long to go!
How many guards at the vault?
One.
You gonna shoot?
I don't know.
If I see a gun, he gets a bullet. So you tell him to stand down. It's all on you. Manager here is being good and cooperative. We're all doing what we're told, aren't we, buddy? Keep moving!
You won't get away with this. Your sort never do.
You just worry about yourself. You want to see your daughter graduate from high school.
You
keep your hands where I can see them and tell your guard to do the same.
Get to your guard. You tell him to drop his gun. You got that?
Listen to me very carefully. I need you to put down your...
Oh,
sick
shit.
Him, boys! Shoot him!
Jesus, Mary and Joseph.
Wake him, Moni!
Damn it.
Oh, shit.
The cops are here!
Let's go! Get the money, it's time to go!
Let's go.
way.
Officer, support suspect found. Get on him, please.
Waiting for him to get in.
Go, go, go!
Where?
Anywhere! Just lose the cops! I clipped them! Behind you!
Literally, they caught up because I kept the break. Okay.
getting back up.
Another bug down.
Even shoot them all. Really? My fucking gunman is useless.
A fucking helicopter, what the hell? Biker. And I'm out for once.
All cars, pursuit is called off.
Where now?
Palermo Club.
Sam's Club.
Hey. It's empty right now. You don't know, can't hurt him.
I came from there and I have to go back there. What the fuck?
Almost there, Tom! We've almost done it!
It's still almost, Polly. We'll only have done it once my heart stops trying to beat outside my chest.
Bruh.
We did it! I can't believe we fucking did it! We're loaded! We're loaded!
Yeah.
For all time's sake.
Sure.
Ah!
We gotta go. I'll see you tomorrow.
Unless I'm halfway to Hawaii. Oh, come on. I'm kidding. Hey, I couldn't have done this without you. I know that. Go home, celebrate with Sarah, come by my place in the morning, we'll split up the dough.
Yeah, okay. Good luck.
See you around, pal.
Jesus.
Well, look at this. Christ has finally risen. I was getting ready to call the coroner.
Sorry. Had a bit of trouble falling asleep this off.
Me too. Thanks to you tossing and turning all night. Okay, what you do?
I'm just feeling lucky, is all.
Got that right, champ.
I've been thinking.
Oh, yeah? I'll call the papers.
I've been thinking about taking you and a kid out to the shore.
You serious? Ain't you working?
Polly and me, we've come into some money.
Huh. One of his cracked angles finally pay off?
Yeah, something like that. Pack a few bags. I'll swing by after I go around to Polly's.
What ain't you telling me, Tommy?
Nothing.
Sure, you and Polly are suddenly flush, and now you want to leave town for a few days? That don't square.
What's the point of making a buck if we can't spend it?
That ain't it. You're moving, even when you're standing still. Yeah, you're nervous about something. Polly, you don't even know why yet.
Well, that must be it.
Better figure it out before you get to Polly's. Just in case it's him that got you all wound up.
Polly's all right. Don't worry about it.
Well, I guess I'll see you soon. Still here?
True of a kind. Surely, surely they're gonna find me.
Keep hanging around, you're gonna end up packing bags.
I wanna find the book. And look at the photos. Whose photos is this? No upstairs.
Your boyfriend Polly's gonna get worried if you don't ship out soon.
This my fancy car. I'm going to here.
They still have no solid leads in the case of the audacious bank robbery that recently shocked the city. The victors of the Battle of the Grand Imperial, as it's become known, remain at large. The robbery, in which armed thugs emptied the vault and left a trail of dead, was one of the largest recorded in the state by dollar amount. The raid was executed with a high degree of violence, and although successful, did not seem to be the work of professional bank robbers. That is according to a source within the FBI who has spoken to a courier journalist on the condition of anonymity. At the time of the robbery, the chief of police was adamant that those responsible would be brought to justice swiftly, and that all the resources of the Lost Heaven Police Department were available to the case's lead investigator. However, despite conducting numerous interviews and fielding calls from the public, an actionable lead has yet to be forthcoming. The chief of police has stated that those with any information about the robbery or the perpetrators can anonymously contact their local police station. As time passes, the greater the pressure on the chief.
No, I want that car. Don't leave.
He's unable to secure justice for those.
I'm taking a car, lady. I'm real sorry.
You don't want to drive the car, man.
You got a date with that salon special? A job interview? Each time you need a boost of focus, drive, and determination, look no further than Swift Car. Proven to increase attention and mental clarity. When you need a lift, reach for a Swift Car. Looks fancy too. The same car.
Thank you.
Christ only knows.
I've been working nights.
Guy in the apartment above me was raising hell again.
Polly?
God, Jesus. Polly.
That's actually him. Died.
Slumped over in a hallway, torn a fucking skull.
Oh, God. I was calling to warn him.
About what?
Jesus Christ. I owe you fellas my life three times over.
Warn him about what, Sam?
Salieri. He found out about the bank job. You're in deep shit, Tom. You gotta disappear.
Okay. Okay. I just need some cash to get me and the girls out of town. Can you swing that?
Sure. Anything, pal. You want me to come to Polly's?
No, I can't stay here. Meet me at the city gallery.
Yeah, okay. Keep your head down, Tom.
I'll see you soon. And thanks, Sam.
I always pay my debts, son. You know that.
What's upstairs? What is upstairs? Anything good? See, there's something. For fuck's sake, the cops. Man.
I'm gonna call the cops. Something ain't right. Someone said it could have been gunshot.
Okay, level.
Which we will decide will be known in time. Thank you for listening.
And now, back to my colleagues who, no doubt, have some music on the cards.
Move, Tom.
Shit.
Hey, Tom.
Sam. What the hell's going on?
You and Polly put me in a bad spot.
I know, Sam, but I'm sorry about that, but I need to get out of town. Can you help me or not?
There you go again. Making me choose between my friends and the family. This is what you were looking for, Apollis. Here's your cut. It's more than you deserve.
Sam. You killed him. You killed Polly.
No. Polly got himself killed.
And you seem real tore up about it.
I'm just in a good mood. Things are right between me and the Don. I'm moving up, and I just found this big bag of money. The Don knows about Frank, Tom. The whore, too.
That whore? The girl you were sweet on?
You're the one that let her live. Sorry about this, Tom. But our business has rules. Shame, too. Don Salieri really liked you. Guess we'll both have a good cry at your funeral.
You think you're doing this because you're loyal, but you're not. You're just scared.
Maybe. But you'd have lived a lot longer if you'd have just looked over your shoulder from time to time. Goodbye. Don't let him suffer, boys. He's my buddy.
Going down, Sam. Betrayal. No one this time.
Business is business, Tom. I know that you, out of all of them, know that. No more of your friends.
Hey, hey, over here!
No one but you. Put him to sleep.
This is our talk back at the bar.
I won't.
Self-righteous. When you fuck with the bar, you fuck with us all.
You're a good guy, Tom.
God damn it.
Real good guy. Shame.
got surprise attack. That range.
Moving to cover.
Oh, that sounds... the machine gun.
Fuck you, Sam!
I know you do the same, Tom!
I'm playing the game.
I know you've done the same. This is getting serious, boy!
Guys, yet! Salieri was ripping us off!
Ripping you off, maybe! I play these things smart.
Bitch. Why is my range? Why is this stupid wall?
No.
Yeah.
Mac.
Drug money is it pays for a lot of muscle. Put them down, boys. Shoot. Hey, hey, over here.
Molotov or grenade? Cannot beat him with no health.
Guy, get to give it to you.
did I miss? Fuck, man.
Nobody's carrying you to the doctor this time, Sam.
You kill me now in the Don, she's never gonna stop looking for you. But you let me live, I'll tell Salieri you're dead. You can disappear, just like Frank. Only you'll be smart enough to stay gone, right?
What happened to him?
He was hiding out in Europe. But the dumb bastard. He started betting at the dog track. Got spotted by a friend of the family. So Salieri, he sent out a crew.
And his family?
Can you? Always that little voice in the back of your head. Maybe sounds like a baby girl. Sarah. Always telling you not to pull that trigger. And you can't make up your mind.
It's getting easier every time you open your fucking mouth.
Sure had some laughs, right? Remember that time? Me, you, Polly, you...
Sympathize with the situation, Tom, and I want to help your family, but I can't do anything unless you're willing to testify in court. You understand that, right? You'll have to sit in that box, stare down Salieri, Ralphie, Vinny, maybe even Sarah's father. I don't know if you got the stones for it, if I'm being honest.
I'll do what needs to be done. But you need to get my family new identities and ship them far away from here.
Well, hold on. There's a long road between us sitting here bumping gums and Sarah sleeping under new stars.
And I'm sorry I wasted your time. And mine. I gotta get out of town.
Look, Tom. I got a family too. Wife. Four boys.
All Irish twins.
Yeah. So you know I understand what you're going through. All the worrying over them, the fear that one of them's gonna go before you do. But this case, it'll be one of the biggest this city has ever seen. It could drag on for years. I don't know if I can protect you for that long, though, the way things are downtown.
Everyone's gonna eat, right? Even dirty cops.
Just being honest here, there's a few bodies I can trust downtown, but not many. And if it comes down to you or me taking a bullet, I'm not gonna make my wife a widow. Keeping you alive ain't exactly the moral course, but I'll try.
That's a pretty good sales job. Trying to make me think you got nothing on the line. But this is your whole career right here. However it works out for me, whether I live or die, you get to crack the Morello case and take down a Don. Salieri will be your legacy.
Don't go thinking you know me, Tom. Salieri belongs behind bars. I'll help you so long as you help me put him there. That's all this is.
And that has to be enough. Time ago, in another life, someone once told me that family is a man's Achilles heel, his greatest weakness. Maybe it was right, because everything I've done, both good and bad, I've done for my family. I've turned my back on people they thought were my friends. I've kept a lot of hard promises. I've spent 8 years totally alone, trying to find myself so I could come home. A better husband, a better father, a better man. Now that I'm a lot older and just a bit wiser, I see that family is our greatest weakness, but it's also our greatest strength. It gets us out of bed in the morning. It lets us chase our dreams, even when they're moving too fast to catch. It keeps us from falling over when we're too tired to take another step.
Vito Scaletta.
Mr. Angelo.
Ooh. My favorite.
Yes. Mr. Salieri sends his regards.
No way.
Tommy!
It's okay. You're safe now. You're all safe.
Remember that money, jobs, even best pals will come and go. But family is forever.